Hey guys, this is RZB. We're gonna try and get gold on Ambush Camp Rush. So let's go. Let's get after it here. Let's see. What do I want to do? Let's see. And let's just leave it at that. And that. Maybe we'll get better kills that way. Yeah, I guess. I don't know. Let's go for it. I think that's what we'll end up doing. So let's go. Let's get this one on the way and get into it here. And let's get that gold. Let's see how many people we can. Well, one, let's see how many people we can get and make freak out. Gotta get seven of those. Okay. Well, one, let's take care of the sniper. Oh wow. Okay. Oh, come on. Let's see here. I was about to say, he has to be going crazy.
He's here somewhere. That's it, it's here.
Are you guys in sync with each other now? Okay. Okay. It's too far out. Okay. Oh, nice. I will definitely pick that up. Okay, let's see here. Oh, come on. Oh, excuse me there. Let's see here. Oh.
Yeah, keep on running around. Damn it.
All right, two left.
Get to the side!
And there we go. Yeah, it wasn't the best. Oh. I gotta get... I mean, 13. But I only got 4 berserked. Man, that's a hard one. And I gotta figure out how to get more crafty with it. What's even worse? Alright. That time is horrible. I gotta try and do this all in so much time. Oh, alright. Well, thank you everyone for joining me. And yeah, I'll see y'all next time. We'll try and do better on this on another one. But that's all the time we have for this one. I mean, doing this one and trying to do it as ghost-like as possible is... Yeah, it's interesting. And it does take... It takes up time. Especially when I'm more focused on trying to get all this stuff done than just eliminate the targets. Alright guys, well, thank you very much for joining me. If you have any tips, or at least bounce some ideas off me, feel free. I would like to hear them, and maybe it will give me an idea how I can go about this. So, thank you very much, and I'll see y'all next time. This is RZB signing off. Y'all have a great weekend, and I hope y'all are enjoying yourselves. And just staying safe out there.